Most definitely, empowerment to knowledge creation. That is Kampala Metropolitan International University. Here, of course, thank you so much for being with us. Of course, our partners there, Kampala Metropolitan International. And we say, of course, from me and the team, wherever you are watching, happy, happy holidays. Thanks so much for being with us all through and always. We still say happy holidays if, you know, in the central here, in the north, in the west, and south. Our friends watching us online, thank you so much. And of course, namu abatula banga sawa zino muli mutula bida kumitimba gano mwebali nyo, mwebali didara. We wawo, okula chatendo nyo mwebali na fenu. Tukwe bazada mwebali nja ulo, ake suso, okubanti otulaba. Songa te, bagana mfabali bajita Hotel Omeka. Edi Hoima, every time you tune into Urban TV, we appreciate you. Thank you so much. And of course, our brothers and sisters, you know, outside the country, namu mwebali nyo mwebali. Nenga, chimukola chatendo nyo. Tuwa kolo baga mantibana ye tetucha muka, tusobolibi tusobolo kola. Yunzo kubanga oli in a family right now. Nga mwavu zene mwagena up country. Na hati mwino ukuda. Kati tu mala amunye lugama kati mazo kuchamu kati tu deyo. Tugende mpola obenje webuli. Topu ga moto kanga tokebe de service. Nga tokebe de mpira jiri oke. Okay. Mpira usi jagu wako nga tetumanyi. So chandi bade chirunji mpira joji kebele. Omuka guberenga guli balanced. Mumaso mpira ziba 35 mega 4. Depending on the vehicle. Na yotu tudeze mpola mpola. So nga te ne service nkulu kebele kumazi. Olusi kwa tukebele amazi. Tuwele bido akasanikiza. Okase bulungi tukera biro okanyweza sono cho boteka kamazi kasani kile kanywele bulungi osokwanga otambula mali dad well fenon manye kitongole cha UPDF ekikuma dembe ekya manye kiri very disciplined mu Uganda ate mu Africa si mu Uganda kabula mu Africa ona chimanyidwa nti kyese kuba ne discipline yo mulembe eranga mu kugenda kugwa ko ngadi batoto kutelenga ba ADF bali wano bali wali alshababu here and there ni byino ntubira ba unakuruwa lido mugana ange mkuru wanga nega seko brigadier General Felix Raije atingira yo mwogezi uwe chibila cha PDF. Kwa hindi tunyumi yamu. Tutila mula amu uniformu nga mutulabe ya guli. Nitutia. Tuga chai. Omanyu wala ka uniformu uinzo ga haa. Nitu nakoze msangochi. Natama na fetu bida nabo. Ni ule tu wagadi tunyumi yamu. Tumu manye mkuru wa tumu wagara nyumu kwa nunga fewani. Yomuku wagamba e. Nja kuja nzija. Sija kuja. Atinga msajja is a father, of course, msajja mwujia kukubanti ya mida uniform. Ati urusi na imini mwujia hajikola. E, mida lili mpura. Katu waka lorea tunyumie mkuru. Chiri chitia. Mpula mpula anga. Butu mwema mkumbozi ya fe. Ati ilanga butu yungiru ukumanya na vichi. Ebige na maso. Tuwega seko. Tuwelenga tunyumia. Na usoku tuwega tako by the way joli yona. Kasitoke na kusimu yo. No wandi kechi. Social media za feza. Urban TV Uganda zona kwetuli mikutuni yeduna osoku wangu utambula. Nenga, kamukirize, atitu mwanze official mkama wangi, tusanisi okulaba sebo.
Mami wa miti nze. Ntere okulaba kumutimba gano.
Yes, sebo.
Kati nkota ulio. Mandaka mpada wajita alive.
Alive.
Jewela kutivi oba mufu.
Chitekede.
Andi alive opositizi mufu.
Wichiri.
Kati nkulaba alive.
Amina mzee.
Na yeje bali.
Amina mkawa.
Ate nkwa garden ti oli mukozi.
Amina sebo.
Omanyi nze ekintu eki nsikiriza eri omulala. Kwagala kola.
Chitofu.
Muna kuvona tukudde wano nkulabye. Emyaka gyose gimanyi.
Sebo.
Na ye abato abasinga tubagala kugiriba.
Chitofu.
Nenga okuyiriba yenkola. Bubu zaliddwa ng'ebintu byangu tenereza mukama.
Bwe kiri.
Naye ate abazaliddwa ne babisanga byangu bibalema. Okuzimbirako.
Yesebo.
N'osanga nga babitunze byonna.
Kati
awo nemba nze bwe ndaba muntu omuto nga afaayo okuyiriba. Kindaga nti eggwanga lirina future.
Amina mkama tuyanze sebo okutsima. Well nange mbadde ngula ba ntero kula bali msa janze to mpanga ko buzibu actually niba nange watubira na bali mkuru oyu bambi na baba woli oba woli boboli bize ne mini mujemira abane sija kusobola
ngira kivusa bamenya omuntu kugaye sija kusobola n'olemerako.
Eh yeah, true.
Kubanga first of all kyensaba abatula abati bategere. Mm. Nzo muri mugwange seko zakoza. Mm. Ngukola no mutima wo.
Gumu.
Gumu. Kubanga sina face bibi. Mm. Cholaba cholina.
Yoyo
yego. Yoyo kulaiji. Mm. Sebo ganti kino neda sebo. Please kiza onte. Ni walu nalemerako Never dachi nenzikiriza. Mm. Uruvanya nemererwa. Kubanga walemeddeko nenzikiriza nkusanyuse. Mm. Nhinga tsiya ndiba denkola.
Ah kitufu.
Enno should be enno.
Exactly.
Yes,
bana folusi batira bila babulala ya alaba bwalaba bomugamba ate ngo bo mugame simu mubinti asija kusobola maybe olulala eh ate akati bwana tuyambi imbamanyi naweze kasomo mtu agamba tija kusoni tegera nti waliwo maybe okira niyo ngo boya yandi badi so mugana wange tuetaka kutegera your life watulira afande kula iyono yani
Kulaiji is a man who has survived by the grace of God. Mm. Actually, Ogambi, I'm a father, I'm even a grandfather.
Oh yeah, and a grandfather as well.
I'm a grandfather. Mm. Kulaiji ye musajja eyenyumiriza mu gwangali. I love this country. I enjoy it. Ye musajja yagala nnyo kukola. Buli kyenkola ndi kuva mu buto nga ndi bwe nkwata enkumbi mu nnimiro mvayo mwenda. I used to love digging. Not just as an exercise, but because I would love to see amakungula. Mm-hmm. You know, the proceeds from what my sweat. Mm. So for me, sweating was joy, not a punishment. Ila throughout my youth, sijukiranga wampe chibonezo chokulima. Who they knew that would be a punishment for me.
Yeah.
But I have I'm a person who loves work, who loves discipline, but above all, who appreciates what God has done for me. Mm. Because at 59, I think I have two brothers who didn't reach 59. They died before.
Oh.
Yeah. Interestingly, kozi muri Uganda mu Ngereza.
Oh nate wali buzimu. Chede chetu
aga. Interesting ababafa bali bangana okuyingira amajembo njya kufa. Gogenda kufa gwe. Another road been Africa means have no future.
Yeah.
It's now 35 years down the road. In the service. So do you want to tell me the army has no future?
Well, twaloza. That was, you know, everybody you would think like that. Ah, kati yaogenze kufa. Mm. Simanya bakulaiza nga tunaingira maji onatabaza debo.
You know?
Wali
of course. Omwana omuntu ayingira maji, that was the question. But omwana omuntu bwata ingide maji ani anaga yingira. Mm. Era bafa maji kitegeza aki. Tobanenya ibyafa ibya Uganda bujebyo. Mm.
True.
Mm. Uniform signified danger, signified death,
yeah,
signified instability. Mukuru wanjezo wa andere center ya tele kukura mufani. Mm. When they say a general is coming, you first of all hide your women, you hide your daughters, you hide your chicken. You know, nigu ugumule binagugu hali uo.
Oh yeah.
I remember there's a tele center we had in Greta Bushenyi 2013. Katimboru club. Mm. Mutawu.
Mm. Bushenyi. Bushiri mwishaka.
Ee, mwishaka.
Mwishaka. Ee, mwishaka.
Kati, omukuru muna gantia, wama Museveni ya veo, kunze waji. Naga, tuliwa nutuburu dikangagundi, aliwa liye mitara. Sija mwogera linyi. Mm. Kunze mwuhu. Naga, antia, wea janga wonga fenda wano. Insiyo nesirika. Mm. And he was a captain. Ogumu hende gwari wo. Nga, kopuru wa maji wa ingi lecharu. Buli omwana unyajaraga. That has changed. So anyway, kuleje, ye mtu ayagala discipline, mtu ayagala ukola, ate ayagala family. Mm. Nenyumiza nyo mumuntu, akula nye family ye. lwaki nakuze kwa kitange yambe icho kula bidako. He was a very good example for me of what a father should be. Strict but loving.
Aha kati abantu ba confusing ekintu echo omuntu ali to be strict at the same time loving.
Kati au osindise munye musubi. Osindise munye musubi ombuze ekintu echo. There is a difference between love and discipline. And they complement each other.
And it's very good now that parents are at home.
Yes.
Naba and auntie, we are now talking to them.
You see, the Bible says, spare the rod and spoil the child. It's in the book of Proverbs. Butak gulura mwana achama. It's a natural tendency. Chovuli waganti haka achama mamira. Buka gulura mkakuze kamenyeka.
Kamenyeka, yes.
Now, what, however, people did not get to know, nti omwana omugolola ddi. There are things you teach a child, what you call do's and don'ts. From zero, age zero, that's when the child is still in the fetus of the mother. The handling of the mother who is expectant has an effect on the mind, the growth of the mind of the child. In psychology, called cognitive development. Yaride, imbere y'omuyisamu, it will have an effect on the fetus. That's where I start from. Proper feeding of this mother. Proper feeding is kulya nyama.
No. How to funira wrong out.
And by the way, I've been telling people, if you are above 40 and you're not from a cattle keeping background, and you're not blood group O, don't eat meat. You're inviting gout.
Cut the mark, Afande.
Bubanga told blood group O. Gwemubujaja voted in. After 40, Okurienyam.
Forget it.
Obo eat a gout. Kubanga DNA yotemanyinyama. These things are scientific.
By the way.
Niyo kubanga nyamwagira nga Christmas mulundi gumu lero kacho koze yo kasente
ofunye mu anoga
ngante kangirie
le kangirie chali
kangirie jali ntahaningisere
yego
you are in trouble, you are quoting in trouble ira kibira tuli sanga mukare mu janga road gout
because of their background
inyamwa baji babula babuzibwa ati no dibanga alia. Short of that, no nyama.
I know.
Nguganti, after 40, you're still eating meat. Same with milk.
Oh, actually, yes.
You're inviting Busera. Gantini, Amata, Ganyana, no, ain't a Katunda Jitunda, a Kulavi did a gomunt. So Yana Bevacumata, fine, a Gaveco, nay, in the ain'te no compamat. That's how God created the ecosystem. Bolavang and Progo may go in Gabi. You feel very sorry for the Ngabi.
Oh, yeah.
But that's the ecosystem.
Very, yeah. You feel
sorry. The lion must eat the antelope for it to survive. And the antelope is there to feed the lion. Albeit one is sad about it.
Yeah, me too, by the way. I don't like seeing that. Why?
But
I feel sorry.
That's the ecosystem. Gubosari and Kokoro is a sanyuka.
That was it.
But the chicken must feed you. Yes. So, omwana omugolole okuva ku zero, engejolisa mama we, omwana bwazalibwa, the handling should be with love and tender. Tender loving care. But start stopping this child from doing wrong things. Ngabo mugano kwata muliro. Nebirabi mugane ebitali bitufu. Akula bitegera. In fact, somebody said, give me children from 0 to 7 and I will give you the future of that country. character formation is from 0 to 7. After 7 years, the child is no longer yours. He or she belongs to the friends, to the peers. Mm. The mother's role here is supply food. The child who is 8 years, 9, akoma ukulia. Aleta tulo. The joy, the happiness is out. Mm. Now, during that time, you only correct new habits that she has picked from the neighborhood. And if they find the first 7 were solid, she will say, mami echo yachingana, daddy echo tachikiriza. But she will be able to say that, kubanga, wachimoso mesa, chino sichagara, chino sichitufu. Umwana umu ntutakula chino. Now, from 14, up to 17, 18, this young person is not at home, is not with their peers, is now looking out for the opposite gender. Baba Mulenzi,
14 to 17, 18. 18.
Baba Mulenzi anyuga company ya bawala. Baba Mwala anyuga company ya Mulenzi. It's natural. Kat, rolo yomuzade, kumunyo nyura, why do you feel that attraction? It is natural. But please don't get taken away. There are also dangers, A, B, C, D. Mm. You won't believe, my father was not an educated man. Naye? When I was in secondary school, at 6 he would expect me to go out.
Really?
Yambu zanga, sibumba sitambu, olimulade, gato genze mbano. Because he knows. He knows this time to admire girls. And if he restricts you, ujakuraluka. And so when I was at university, I was tamed. Kwanga university to ina kuku akufuga. Uchireba? University ya akufuga, wetwara. So if you are not given the freedom during your upbringing, wanolaluka. And it happened to a colleague. Twa neighbors, kama uchawa nungaye from Namagunga back home. Holiday negu wako. During each Sunday, driven to church and back home. When we reached university, she failed the studies. Because she found new life completely.
Totally different.
Totally different. The more of residence, nobody is asking where you are going.
Oh, no.
I even don't know whether she completed her course. She was doing Swasa. So, umwana ino kumanya. Wano up to 7 wo. Do's and don'ts. 7 to 14, look out for the new habits she's picking from neighborhood. 14 to 18, now guidance on how to relate with the opposite gender. Because hormones have changed. Irumwa umurenzi wawu yange dobozi richusi. Akompitinga nawe chitawe. Nukutambula achusamu.
Yeah?
Hii. Ntambula ichuka. It's a natural thing. When a girl sees the boys, aja kuchichina za kabina, amabira agasundi. It's a natural development. Ni kati mama abira mugantia, echo, sichipia, nange chantu kako. Na ye, manya, mkibiru njibiri mmasu. Biri hindi, gumikiriza. Then the boy is told, go ino kula biri ramaka. Omusajja takula chino. Omusajja tabira nanimi bi. Meaning, actually, when you're calling it, she's a Tahindra Rimi, a Hindu Michitanda. Jomusaja, touch you some Rimi, yet you some Chitanda. Meaning, your word should be your word. Tahindra Rimi. Touch you, sir.
Tahindra, yes.
Touch you, sir. So you get the Chicho. Your word, you should be known by your word. And this is taught the young people at home by their fathers.
Hadi ya fande tuli busy. Habana tuba kese kwa masomero.
Bizo mkuli lani.
Tuba kese kwa kusomero.
Anti bizo mkuli lani.
Tuba meda kushato. Tetufa yo. Tuba nemo holiday. Haya ye.
Habana umutade kushato kumacha. Shate mkumeza u uregulu. Kumaunga tanebaka. Akuwala ampe. Uza nyina ye. Are you getting me?
I'm listening.
Nakumanga waka. And this face would receive me at the door. Never come back one day. But sing kanya kumutwe. Are you saying no? Are you saying mabega? Then you sing them. They feel loved. But you also too, you enjoy them. Kati wawaganti, eno uniform ti encha jena damu. Nga wakutuwa la ku bedroom. They close the door behind them, ochuse. Then you get out, they are there. You start where they have stopped. That way, you enjoy their company. Two, they are able to converse with you. Gumuza doko yotia, toko wanga noisy avana.
Please, please, that no. Muleka, namu.
Keep quiet.
Go to bed.
Keep quiet. Is it possible? These young people must hear noisy. They must. Umana kuseya zanya. Umirata zanya. Umana gokutobu runji zanya. This is where you tell whether the maid is treating your children well or not. You, because you are on the lookout to see how are these children behaving in the absence of the maid. How are they behaving in her presence? Ate, namuaba nadara bachara. Stop mistreating maids.
Oh yeah.
Numkwatangi chitagasa nenga ate yakuziza abana bo. Nalira mufumbiro. Omanyi yakutera mu mmere.
Choka gogamba nsavinga.
Nsavinga.
Choka yali
mu kitchen. Alire muri. No. Let her suffer from the same table with you. One, the children are being told that everybody has to be respected. Two, you are treating her as a human being. She feels valued. Number three, omwana wabakuze omugamba ekitali kitufu n'ekitufu bifana bitya. Even when you become a man, you still listen to your father. Because there is a bond. So golibizo nonya sente, nozo nonya zani. These fellows. Kati abozi kola, no bategekera. Tobatesetese, obategekede.
Wow.
Get the difference?
Yes.
Obategekede, tobatesetese.
Ah, wow.
So when you go, everything you made goes with you. When you die, everything you have made follows you because you did not prepare them. You prepared for them. A child must grow up knowing that from sweat shall you eat. It is written in the Bible.
Yeah.
But if you are saying I suffered, my child must not suffer.
Yeah. You are not loving this kind of life.
No. You are not. Life is full of contradictions. If your bones and muscles are in agreement, they must fight each other for you to move. That's what life is all about. It's a struggle. Even when there is no need for struggle, create the conditions.
That's right.
So that these individuals know their ups and downs in life. The Bible says in Proverbs chapter 12, verse 1, that he who hates correction is a fool. You must keep correcting the young ones. But if for you, you are going to say, no, I sweated, I suffered, my children must live a comfortable life.
Life, yeah, like, now, it, like.
That is sick life, not comfortable. It is sickness, not comfort. And so, as a father, you have a responsibility to bring this child up with values. Their family values, their cultural values. They were told have their cultural values. The Banyankole the same, the Baganda the same. Umana as manye. A child doesn't have to live in the village because now many of us have left the village, children are born in urban areas, but let them know their roots. I grew up in Buganda. But we had a book called Muvubuka Gunjusi. Muvubuka Gunjusi Tari Yangatambula. Muvubuka Gunjusi Alamusa Abantu. Muvubuka Gunjusi Akola. And so, they never expected you to sit there idle. By the way, it has a social connotation. Mm. Because of not being physical in the things we do, our young people now are physically weak.
Afande, we're going to take a break. When we come back, Afande Kuraije here with the very interesting, you know, facts here and there. And of course, when we come back, we would want to know, where did he go to school? How did he grow up? What did he want to be? Byonna agenda bitugamba byalya yagala kasoke tumulonga tono then tukomeo.
Mentally young people.
There you go, and I'm still here with my big brother, of course, a good friend of
ours. But let me ask you, Mr. Ramuti, how old are you?
I am yet to be 38.
You're yet to be 38?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe you could be my young brother.
Yes, I am. Afande.
Wanji.
Njagadde nyo how passionate you are. Nadala ku family you alikuja kama tubafatira kutu alate mu kintu kirala teba bagala nyondo zengeri joli nti o servinga you know limu this tebagala nyo rusi kutwa naye I am very irando za chenda bie oja tufizanga wakado kuyogera ku family affairs because you seem to have very passionate.
It will be my pleasure. I'm very passionate about family.
To just so message ku family neisa.
Nkuza yabana inisa yabasajja.
That is very interesting. Ndabira dala tujja kuleta out so message to kujeke no meaningful matter to nyogwe echo. Well, afande
waji.
Abatu babalunji bako kutegera. Childhood yo yalietia. Where do you go school to?
I went to school to Chita in Chitasa Primary School.
Chitasa
eri Bukoma Nsimbi.
Bukoma?
Yes. Era Bubogende semba bule wajita kusomeru kwenyini kwenda somera. Nguvudu Bukoma Nsimbi, 1 mile away, you at Chitasa Primary School. In my days, it was one of the most prominent schools in Masaka. Tuwa ina nebani. Ina kusipoti defe tutoka kumba.
Eh? Well, nebani then it wasn't
something
nga sichangu.
Because this was a school started in 1938.
Wow.
It's an old school.
Not missionary school, not
it's Catholic founded. It's Catholic founded, but was government. It was taken over by government in the 50s. Now it has even a secondary school, quite big.
Born and raised there.
Born in Masaka, raised in Bukoma Nsimbi, went to school in Chitasa and Nkoni Boys.
Nkoni
is on Masaka Road.
Nkoni wano kungabu wama.
Mbadala Masaka.
Mbadala Masaka.
60 kilometers from Masaka.
Chinoni.
Now, before you reach Chinoni.
Between Chinoni and Chazanga.
Before you reach Chinoni, Nkoni is on
Nkoni the way. Nkoni is
Soka.
Yeah.
Walu nubili waka waka.
Yeah. Wabiranga wisumere ya manya au.
And yeyo Nkoni Boys.
Yeyo Nkoni. Yes. Saint Herman. Single school, yes.
Yes, Saint Herman. So that's why I completed P7. Nzija Mukampala, 78 or 10 to the stop Tinga. So I went to, I was taken to Kabalega Secondary School.
Hey, Shari.
Hey.
Kabasco.
Kabasco.
Hey.
So that's where I did my O-level.
Yes, yes. Oh, that was a powerful school. So, Mnonga Gamanya, Mzee Inga Yali Ate Kamunyo.
Hey, that old man was wise.
Very. Because the school's really.
Nawaka. It's only 300 meters from the school. 300 meters. So I would even come home for lunch. Nizile kusumino. Zisali yako kumauru.
Nice school then was school really.
It was, but who made it?
Rachevin to which you say, because what Rachevin you get? Utambula no vewaka, no genda kusomero, no vaxa, no lia neche misana wano, no lia chitakuli, no lia chili wachuna, no va happy.
No va happy.
Ne uru wale revin to atibida, science monji.
Science monji, chavelo mdo
monji. Uruzungu runji.
Chivere devi inji, chiriechi. Chienke ujugedo koluri, character formation. Inkuza. Chuli kachiti ante wangu kubalide mele.
I know.
How?
I know.
How?
Chitia.
Wachiri tofumba taulo, but I went to muka gunyoka.
We are impressing other people.
Yes.
Fetule medu okukole chafi.
Chafi. Kubanga, teba kuteka munsa, you are not given the value of feeding a child. I can tell you, you would become a subject of conversation in Mucharo, Nga Mutemukora. If I wouldn't have a mere, Tiaha, Tebakora. That was an issue. Erejo bwanti omwana omubi avumya nyina.
Avumya nyina, yes.
Omwana omurungi asanyusha kitawe. That's what the Bible says. Why nyina?
Aha.
These 7 years I talked about. Za mama.
Niba mama bachazi zino time ya 7 years eyo afandi.
Kakati.
Bali business manya bagenze ruda wasi manya bakoze batya bali kusimu.
If you can't balance, you have to forego certain things. Nti mama uri ku social media ngo mwana aliyao. Where do you get the time? But this child needs to be taught things. And the first teacher is the mother. She's the one who gives this child the do's and the don'ts in those 7 years. One, two, the care. Humaneness or wound to. Abigira ku mama. And then when daddy comes in the evening, then you leave your wife. Now the child becomes your preoccupation. That's when you'll be able to sit in things. The nails are cut. The hair is kept. As the child is conversing to you, that's it, you do this. And they will ask questions. That's the learning age. Ajakubu zebi buzo. Kati go, tomulite kubu kubu na stress ya
mwini.
No, this is her time.
Mungiri babi ganyi.
This is her time. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Listen. Answer the questions. Bali itemile gombo umuwa. Meidi katisi agendo kugabula umuana. Yegwe, feed this child. Ulewa alia. That's when you'll be able to tell whether the child is healthy or not.
Yeah, to correct.
Then the child feels loved. And the moment the child feels loved, he or she will love. So, Kabalega, politics yingi deu.
Kabalega lega.
Politics zachina ana.
Ngoli kabalega?
Yes, sir.
Wo yingi deu yofuzi?
Luintandika.
Luintandika politics.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Niya national kubanga I campaigned for UPM.
Ngatuli mwangu afa.
I was politically knowledgeable from 74.
But ngochali wane komansimbi was
kitasa.
Ngochali kitasa. Wali ebyo bufuzi obiroza
na. Mbitegera.
Ngobyagara.
My father
wabanga mu band yenga kuluza byavuzi.
My father keenly listened to his radio, so I was always been near him. Ya karedi yake aina ba kaitanga sanyunga burunga wano. Nga. So I knew all the African leaders by P4. All of them.
Walina omulimu gonna gwe gomba okubera other than being into media.
Yes.
Wali agala kubera ki?
Kusoma maulire.
Binga nanga. Ebisere bya UBC yalira gani?
Radio Uganda.
Is it
not UBC
TV actually?
TV na DCG tujina mchana.
Ni Radio Uganda.
Uliza Radio Uganda. Iranga, there are two anchors I loved. Damulia Christopher and Dane Chazi. They had the voice. I would pick an old newspaper and start imitating them.
Wow.
So I admired being a news anchor.
Ngamuli zobulango wa Salon Pasi.
Salon Pasi, Chapa Marasi. Anyewa zene senyiga, nubi ya miyankani damu makaga ange. You know.
Obayi
genda kule chapa balance.
Obayi no mulango bo bwabanga fan okuulira. Nga
nyo.
It was a thing.
Nga baba kubira obuyimba bwa Namale. Dani Mugura, but at that time go waita jaja abayimbi bamitanga sebaduka.
Oh yeah.
Ne yali muna Masaka. One song which was very popular was Alinda Vida Teresa.
Habe mushibi agara kayimba.
Teresa we been a deni. So I admired the news anchors.
Yes.
But what I took note of later on is that even when there was a change of leadership in the country, I would know.
For real?
So yes. So by 78, whoa, removing Idi Amin, I was cautious, yet I was a small boy. I followed the war. Kati atechi biyono no musika in Ankuba. 78 October, I loved my father. I never missed a month without seeing him. So, mbaya mfamu chalo wa mzei, where there is welcome, where there is now highway in Nyendo.
Waliku highway takeaway.
Katikulu gudu ya dukumini. So, jatuja mu taxi, Atuna kwa idea anga jikuta upside down. Now he noticed from the first the idea was upside down. No, he was embarrassed. Obusungu yabufula obusonyi yazufula busungu na nsambo musambagire. That's when now I changed it. Ningamba uniform eyo. Nja kujambala gwenza debale mumukuba. Along the way, between 74 and 78, I had now admired becoming a priest.
Ngoya kutebeza?
Eh. Iranze buli lunako ngampereza mu misa. I was an altar boy throughout. Kadinun Wamal. I served him when I was in Nkoni. He's our parish priest. Every morning I would run to be an altar boy. But when I applied to join the seminary, they all rejected me. Four seminaries rejected me.
My seminary doesn't see seminary doesn't see science.
No, you see, God has a purpose for everybody.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
And you can never run away from that purpose. Kadinze na jenaringi ngenda siye ya njagara.
Ngasi calling you.
Ngasi calling you. But I'm a teacher by calling. Yeah, that's why you see the approach. When you go to meet the issue of families, I'm teaching. It's my calling. Now, so, Musajja Bwankubo Musambagira, I promised God and myself I'll put on that uniform. And that was not going to change. One thing, if I have promised to do something, I do it.
You make it, I fulfill it.
I fulfill it. Doesn't matter the cost. Along the way, I got hepatitis B at university. I developed ulcers in 1982, courtesy of what had been instituted in Kabalega.
At Kabalega, which issue did you get fined in Kabalega?
Kabalega, we had the headmaster who was an APC. Now, this man, when Dr. Botta was coming to campaign, he let us go to town to listen to the campaign. Now Mr. Museveni is coming and he says no. Ngambo Saga. I went to town with my EPM t-shirt. As God would have it, I reached the stadium, I meet the university, Makere University bus with the students, which included the brother to the current Omuhikiru of Toro, Omin of Munyoro, Dan Yakutaga, Andrew Yakutaga.
Andrew Yakutaga, yes.
So his brother was at university then. I just entered the bus and I said, the University of Bunyoro has been denied the chance to come and listen to our leader. Give me the bus. Students got out of the bus when it was raining and left it this senior, this O-level boy. I took the bus to school. Students streamed. We took back to town. We came back for another round. The school closed that day. It was a Friday, I remember.
Trouble.
And I'm telling you, from that day, almost every week I was on punishment or I was being caned by the headmaster himself. Whether I had anything I had done or not, and many times I had not, because I told you I was brought up with the discipline. I respected authority. But if I'm passionate on something, don't stand in my way. Because I will circumvent you and fulfill it. So we attended the UPM rally in Masindi. And was the beginning of my misery. The youth wingers beat me up. Why did they beat me? I told them, whatever you do, the future of this country is in the hands of that man. I said this in 1980.
Seriously?
I swear upon the living God.
Did you meet him though, then?
No.
Ngatoli to musembele de wade kumusembele.
Other than being in a welcoming party, as a school we sang for him, that's it. But I had listened to him in Makerere in 79. I heard how he spoke, the ideas he spoke were very attractive to me. That's the day I changed my watch from here to here.
Ngate gwe chintu chingira bulungi nyo. Ekintu ngo chi ochukubira ddala to.
I changed it in 79. I saw the man with the future.
Indeed. Then. Yes.
Then. Atuba. First I was supporting DP, by virtue of my family background as Catholics, we supported DP. Now, as the Banyarwanda, we had supported the Obote in the 60s.
Hmm.
Not a full leader.
Mugamba,
the Banyarwanda gave Obote a block vote in the 62. Block. So what we fully am 68, we all migrated to DP, those who are Catholics. Now, the day, may his soul rest in peace, Dr. Kaunga Semogeri came to Masindi. It was 26th July or August, one of those two, but it was 26th day. And these are the words he said. We waited for him from 10 to 4 p.m. DP, DP. First of all, we pushed the car from the entrance of the stadium to the pavilion. Jamu umuliro, jamu umuliro. Tujisindika, mpaka walimu, tumusturamu. Tumimiliza kumuzindaru. Fellow Democrats, thank you for waiting for me. I've been in Tanzania. Kanokeka mkutula. Mwalimu Nyerere has assured us elections are going to be free and fair. Mwalimu Nyerere, Mukwano Gobote, one. Two, ye Mwanga Afuga. Because Mwanga was only leading Uganda then. So Nyerere to assuring Ngangani. Can you imagine the reasoning of a senior 23 boy?
Indeed.
So I said no.
How no gamma need the 120?
120 future. Ah, t-shirt in a jigiram, enjoy. The same energy I had in DP, ninjitwala mu UPM. So, Mbagamba, towards the election, Mbagamba, you may do anything. We are not going to win this election.
So you knew you would not win?
The one, no, I knew. The one who was the assistant district commissioner was called Tumwebaze. Not the minister, of course. Mm. He says much younger than me. Tumwebaze said, but why don't you come to the winning party?
Of UPC?
Yeah, of UPC. So I answered him, I said, no, we are not going to win this election. But the future of this country is in the hands of Mr. Museveni. He said, nah. Mukama Murungi.
What did you say, John?
86 to Ambi. Whom do I need? The same Tumwebaze. I said, nah, Hugambachi.
So, okugenda mu nsiko, wava ku university?
Okugenda first of all, munsiko, nalimu in Olevo. I was supposed to go in 81 with Tumwine.
Eh.
Who's Tumwine left Masindi?
Eh.
He left Masindi, but the previous day he had asked me, Norevota. My young mind did not read him. The following day, he is put unwanted. When Tegera Chichia Yangam.
Eh, mu meeting ane Masindi.
Eh. Because they knew me. Tumwine, that one retired, now is Biarugaba. Those who are in Masindi barracks.
Mm.
Because we used to visit them. We were going to Kuriako Biscuit, you would visit the officers.
Yeah, correct. Yes. Correct. Mm.
So I didn't go. But now later on, I was recruiting friends who would go. And finally, when we took over, I began working in the public house. For no pay. I would leave the campus, go to the public house, write project proposals for welfare of our.
So you've completed your 11 in Kabalega?
No, I completed the 11 here in Kolohai.
Kolohai.
Kabalega, even all over, I couldn't. Life became very unbearable. This man put me on punishment for a whole week.
No gamba hapana.
Najukora. That's prove a point. Najukora.
So eventually you come to Kampala, you join
Kolohai. Kampala, I go to Kolohai. No, I did start as a private candidate in Chitante. I passed. I was supposed to go to St. Henry's College, Chitovu. Brother Chema, who was headmaster, despite me dripping with rain, told me, yeah, I have 15 people who have your grades, but the minister must send you. You can imagine from the main road to Chitovu.
I know, yeah.
So I came determined to prove Chema wrong that I can pass from anywhere. So I went to Kolohai. And I made it to university.
So what did you study in Makere?
I did the Bachelor of Arts with Education.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Education.
And was I reading education actually? I was reading politics.
What was your hall of residence?
Livingston Hall. I even became its chairman.
Hey, you're stone man.
And eventually became the chief assistant at one
You look day. Like Kavindis, though.
No. Please. I'm a gentleman, not a Kavindis. No.
Okay. So yeah, you here you go to the bush and
so I when I finished you McKinsey, report, now of course the bush was normal. I almost died the day we took over, 24th, 25th. The bullet actually was aimed at me.
Oh no.
And God brings a note of 10,000 shillings flying. When I bent to pick the money, the bullet passed.
Che.
Actually, if the note was less, I wouldn't have bent. Nobody was moving. Where did this 10,000 note come from? If it wasn't God.
Yeah, more reason to celebrate God.
Absolutely.
More
That's reason. Why I told you sustained by grace.
More reason, yeah.
So I pick the note and the bullet goes. I go back in the house, I find children are crying. Because somebody had fired an RPG at the entrance of the house where I was staying on Ichira Road. So men and women are all under their beds and the chairs. It's 1 o'clock, children are crying. I put water on the cooker, boiled it. So as I was bringing flour to make ugali, a bullet came through the window. Hit this saucepan you know, this is the saucepan.
Mm.
The bullet hit the saucepan and went. So I put down the flour, changed the saucepan, went ahead to Mingo Posho for the children. Second attempt, same day. So 8 or 9, when I finished my school practice, I bought a taxi from taxi park to Semuto. Semuto, I used a bicycle. That time, border borders were bicycles.
Mm, yeah, true.
I paid the bicycle man, he took me up to Singo. And he said, it's training school, Yidi. He just pointed, he couldn't reach there. So I walked in. Others were already doing training. Who are you? Nari mujagu jagu.
Ngo mugezi gezi.
Nengamba ndi mugenyi wa kamanandi.
Eh.
Hey. Njogayo ni kurutu ba mvuruge.
Eh.
Olichi mugenyi wa kamanandi. And the guy who was there, he has just retired recently. He said, twali za muri uriru kurutu gwe. Because there are colleagues who came from university who had come the previous day. Including one who is now senior DS in the National Defense College.
Mm.
So, when you come, Naita, one sergeant, yeah, it's a break dance. Breakdancing was the new thing that
I know.
So, breakdance, we know, this is yours. So this man tells me to frog jump. Chana with the hands, with the Muchiga. Now, at university, I used to do 300 frog jumps every morning.
Hmm.
We would jog 8 kilometers, frog jump 300 times, 100 push-ups, 200 sit-ups every morning, preparing for training. So, when you come to Olivia, you call some kamichisir. But I remember, Genda Wansi, I started. Chip. But somebody calls him. May continue the Kwanga Munay, Uday, Tivampa de Abimia. Again, look you cut. Ngandiku police, Gentusi. Chacha and Chani Wagaruk. Now, I remember my own way. To prove a point,
hey.
I came from jumping backwards.
Hey,
yeah.
To assure I hear that they did cheat.
When I'm talking about China, you must recall it.
No much again, man.
Eh, so introduction to the camp, you come out.
No, Yingida.
Yingida went. Following the day, they had covered, I think, 7 lessons in the parade. I did them in 40 minutes. One was instructor Ambuza. Yeah, Sidika. Cut after break, we go for stripping and assembling of an SMG. So, cousin, I demonstrating, we are mad and go again, go was soka. Mbipanga.
Chachacha.
Na ingi zao. Yaga, unu mwana disata.
Chai. Nye fiti neseo cha jina. Are you still that fit?
Well, of course, age has come in. I'm not as that fit.
Ne ucha, ucha.
Yes, I do. I do.
Afande, we gotta go, unfortunately. Wudi wa fit, wina kuza part 2.
Hey.
Mbozi mbiti, wututu andikate yao, teja kugwa. Nenga tuwe yanziza nyo for today.
Yes,
Mbozi. Basi, mbanyambo. omukuru tuchalina ye tufetu mulina elimboza chaina nyingi of course atanikini mbaza de parenting mubana katugenze ko mu little bit of school ne in the military atina university neto natulira mbozi yayo nakuwa na ye nyuma being a stone man uteka kubanga bili yao binyuma. Well, it's been a good day with him here. Thank you so much. Whatever you are watching us, we appreciate you very, very much here on Urban TV. We still say happy holidays, wherever you are watching, of course, onto your phone or mainstream. Tuwebaza. Mwebali nyuma dira. Have a great, great day. Bye for now.
Yeah, it's called Urban.